the boys have been phenomenal all day today. You know, we settled a little bit yesterday, but the day they've been phenomenal in attitude and application and everything. And I think they got what they deserved. Obviously, beating New Zealand was a massive thing. I think it was a good job we beat them 3 weeks ago to give us the confidence to do it today. And once you win a quarter final of a World Cup or any competition, anything's possible. And I think the boys are thoroughly deserving of it. You know, they played some cracking sevens and, you know, plenty of commotion as well.
Not even a regular fixture on the World Series until recently. What's the difference?
I think, to be fair to the boys, there was some experienced sevens players in there. We had them sort of available to us for Wellington, and we showed what we could do in Wellington. I think the biggest thing we needed there was consistency. And we've had consistency all day today, and most of these boys came to Wellington, plus Richie Pugh. So that's experience to bring into the squad. It's composure and belief in themselves. And these boys, as they prove, can beat anybody on any day, and they'd be tremendous.
We have to believe in ourselves, you know. We beat two of the biggest sides in world rugby, New Zealand and Samoa. We knew we had it in us. We just have to dig deep. You know, 20 minutes is a long time. We try to keep our errors down and keep hold of the ball, and we did it.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. If you had said at the start of the week that we'd be lifting the World Cup in sevens, you know, I wouldn't know what I said. But it's the first time that Wales itself has been to a final. It's the first time that, you know, we've won it, and obviously it's made a great occasion, and for it to be the World Cup is unbelievable. It taught us a great lesson playing Argentina yesterday, because they're a great physical side in the contact area, and that's where they do most of the damage and pick off the big nations. And we learnt yesterday how to cope with that, you know, losing to them. And we were able to take that forward into New Zealand and Samoa and again onto Argentina, so it was great.